Hello everyone and welcome back once again. Today we will make something very quick and very easy. These mug meals are perfect for your evening snacks, for your kids and even for late night cravings. When you want something very quick and easy but you don't want to work too hard on it. These are so simple that even your kids can try. So let's start making our mug pasta and mug pizza. But before that, do like the video and do subscribe to my channel for more recipes. To start with our mug pasta, we need half a cup of pasta or macaroni, whatever you have. Fill it with water and microwave it for 3 to 4 minutes or until it gets soft. Our pasta is now completely cooked. We will now add 3 tablespoons of milk to it. Along with it, we will add some corn flour just for binding. This is approx 3-4 teaspoon of corn flour. We will now add some pepper. Along with it, we'll add salt. These are according to your taste. To it, we will add some mixed herbs or oregano, whatever you have, chili flakes. And now we will give it a good mix so that it binds very well along with the milk and corn flour. We will now load it with cheese. I have used here 1 cube of cheese. Give it a good mix and now we will top it with some cheese once again. Along with it some chili flakes, some mixed herbs and we will put it in the microwave for a minute or until the cheese melts. Isn't this amazing and a very quick recipe? Now moving on to the mug pizza, we will first need 4 tablespoons of all-purpose flour maida. To it we will add baking powder. We will need approx a bit less than 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder and we will also add a pinch of baking soda. Now we need to add a little bit of salt. Now goes in 1 tablespoon of olive oil. You can use normal oil also. And along with it, we will add 3 tablespoons of milk. Now give it a good mix. Make sure that you have no lumps and you have a smooth texture after mixing. Now you need to apply some pizza sauce. If you have ready-made pizza sauce, it's absolutely fine. Or else this is a very quick pizza sauce which I make. This has tomato sauce, along with it salt to taste, a bit of garlic, chili flakes, oregano and paprika if you have. Just mix it up and your pizza sauce is ready. Top it with olives. Here I am using green olives. You can use any topping of your choice. Load it with lots and lots of cheese. Sprinkle some chili flakes, oregano, mixed herbs, whatever you have, whichever is available with you. Put some olives on top. Again, you can change the toppings. You can use any topping of your choice and this will go in the microwave for approx 1 minute 10 seconds to 1 minute 20 seconds or until it rises up and the toppings are bubbling. This is super quick, isn't it? So if you have liked the video, do try it and leave a comment in the section below and do share the video and subscribe to my channel. We'll be back with another one. Until then, take care. Goodbye.